quicksilver in that bowl on the table.
How is Donan being?
Even more restless than before. He's lost a son, and inside his grief chips at him every moment he refuses to face it.
Not going to talk about how the sister witch went to the evil. Hey, a dusty note. Peter, I have checked on Timu as requested. Her affliction remains as it was before, but she asked about you. Perhaps it is time you visited her yourself. Old rabbit doll. A well-worn child's toy. The letter T is stitched on one ear. I've met Valfa.
And how was my sister?
Valfa chose Lilith over your friendship. Elias convinced her to join him.
That can't be. She would have known not to trust Elias.
It wasn't Elias that seduced her, but Lilith. She found her ideals convincing.
Valtha was my teacher. She guided me when I first began my service. This is...
I've seen my allies throw their lot in with Lilith. People I thought were stronger than that. But that is why we must press on and mend the stone so no one else will fall to her lies. First off, the quicksilver. Mix some of it into the pot. Raise the flame. Turn the wheel. Or is it three times? Give it another turn. What am I forgetting? The sulfur. Grind it in the mortar. Not working.
Speak to me outside.
I told you. I'm not the man you want or need.
All right, calm down. You failed. It's fine.
He is not up to the task.
What can we do?
I suspect he no longer trusts himself. We cannot erase all his doubt. But his most recent grief, his son, there is a way. He won't enjoy it, though.
Why help him? You could simply leave us to our fates.
Everyone needs a reminder every now and then that you can defeat danger. You only have to try. Horadrim, come here.
What? Why?
I want to take you somewhere. A place of old power in this swamp. I think it will do you some good.
All right, they're all in the party. There. We're going to a dungeon. destroy all of this junk first. No teleporters specifically near. I guess we'll go from here. It looks a little bit better. Three, two, one, the horse is ready. Kick that guy right over.
Go to this place. There's nothing left for me to do. Can't you see that? Let me return.
Return? Return where?
Yeah. Treasure goblins. Got them all so far. Magical boots for earth skills again. Damn it, game. A nice dungeon. It's a swamp, but it's not too nasty. It's not Diablo nasty.
Light. Do you feel that? The swamp's magic is more potent here.
No.
Lisa, what are we doing here?
Valtha brought me to this place when I was younger. Here. You can face your demons, whether they be fear or grief.
Who is... No. No, I've had enough of this.
And what will you do instead? Nothing in this swamp is free, Horadrim. Not even your magic. Whatever logic you think will win the day, you are mistaken.
I...
Where is your sense of adventure? Huh? Not buried in your youth, is it? Go outside and make an offering to the swamp. A ring, a necklace, something you hold dear. While you do, our friend here will collect two things, maggot ichor and yellow lotus.
That's nasty.
This is foolish.
What are you very close with, Arthur?
Valtha forged me into the witch I am. I struggle with her death. I understand why she saw a future in Lilith. The mother of Sanctuary isn't so different from the witches of Hawazar. But I won't ever shirk my duty in bringing Elias to justice. That is the part of Valtha I will never understand.
Will you make an offering too?
Not today. But a time will come when I must shed the unrest that plagues me.
Yeah, it's not a teleport out one because it's a dungeon. Okay. Let's go find the Mag Queen and a Yellow Lotus. Okay. These things are in here. Ah. Potions out. Let's go. More crit. I'm thinking the maggot queen's gonna be around here with all these maggots. I think the Magga Queen's probably gonna be big. Oh my god, fire mortars and ice. And walls. That wasn't the hardest boss fight in the world. not cool. Yellow note is probably off that way, or maybe off this way. Nasty, nasty poison time. I love my chain poison laser. I guess we're going this way. Ah, mounts are restricted in this area. Ooh. That guy wanted to live forever. And my reward is a dead end. Thank you, life. Thank you, life. Hello, Yellow Lotus Droid. If I pick you up, you're not gonna spawn a boss at me, right? Because that would be rude. Okay. We're cool then. The yellow lotus leaves are covered in a sticky, clear film. The Maga Queen's ichor, a foul corrosive ichor that can cause skin to itch and wither over a short time. Ah, yuck.
The Horadrim tires of waiting. Set the swamp's gift in the pot to brew a tea.
I simply think this is a waste of your time and mine.
We just made a tea out of something that I read in the description burns your skin off if you touch it. That's not a good tea.
Do you see the braziers? Light each of them. Then we will drink the tea and wait.
You drink the tea. I don't want none of your tea.
Wait for what?
For the swamp to call out to your soul and draw what festers from you, like poison from a wound.
Father, I will. Don't worry. Father.
Yorin? My son? How is it possible? My son. Please come back to me. Come back. I shouldn't have let you go. I should have said no. I should have kept you with me at Eldheim.
Why did you let me go?
I don't know. The look on your face. You were ready. You needed to go.
I did. And I do again.
Stop! Just...
Father... I'm ready.
Awful.
What? A portal. A
Oh man, poor Donan. Like, this is rough. This is rough to watch. So we're all in here tripping. Apparently, I'm tripping so bad I can't see the other people. So off I go. Lava dude from before, we were like further down. Yeah, sort of last time compared to this, but that's crazy. It's like a statue. It's alive.
Didn't I warn you? The Horadrim would only hold you back. Look at them. So consumed by their emotions that they forget what really matters. Lilith is the true threat, not Elias. I know why you're so afraid of her. My fate is tied to yours. If she devours me, sanctuary is lost. But you still have a chance to stop her. What if I opened a portal for you out of this swamp? Let the Horadrim deal with Elias. He is their sin to bear. You and I can work together to stop Lilith.
Me and Hatred teaming up. I'm considering it. Go on then. You know, I like having a wolf companion. One, two, three.